In 2000, Jamie Lurie founded the band Flowbots, who are known for making their political statements in the songs they produce. Flowbots is a hip-hop rock group from Denver, Colorado in America, who are known for their unique political style and their music. Flowbots were founded in 2005 by Jamie Lurie. The band members consist of Jamie Lurie, also known as MC Johnny Five, Brer Rabbit, Andy Guerrero on the guitar, Mackenzie Roberts on the violin, Joe Ferrone on the trumpet, Jesse Walker bass, and finally Kenny Waters on drums. The group released its debut recording, the 7-track Platypus EP, in October 2005. Their debut full-length Fight With Tools 2007 followed a couple years later. Flowbots inspired a strong following in the Denver region and found themselves opening shows there for national acts such as Public Enemy and The Fray. Flowbots were influenced by progressive rappers such as Roots and Common, as well as alternative hard rock bands such as Rage Against the Machine and Tool. Despite all their inspirations, their music identity has great significance as it stands out from the rest of these groups, since they have their own style in their performance and lyrics due to how political and powerful their music is. The metaphors in their music are so powerful, it makes a statement about how dark the world is and how dark the future can be. Fight With Tools was Flowbots' most successful album because of the song Handlebars. This song was so successful because it was played on modern rock radio. Fight With Tools is the debut album by Flowbots, originally released in October 2007 and re-released on May 28, 2008. The album was re-recorded in 2007 around the band's home state of Colorado. Fight With Tools received a mainly positive reception from critics who praised the production and serious subject matter. The album features a single, Handlebars, which became a popular on modern rock radio following April. Also becoming popular in the UK at number 14, New Zealand at number 26, and Canada number 63. The album also features the single Rise, which also became popular, a hit on modern rock radio after its release. In the week of June 2008, the album jumped on the Billboard 200 chart, 168 places, and peaked at number 15, selling over 265,000 copies. The album also peaked at number 52 on the UK albums chart. Flowbots' MC Johnny Five, also known as James Lurie, explained the album title to MTV News. Our album is called Fight With Tools for a reason. It's also the concept of the record. We're saying that there's a war going on for your mind, and we have the chance to fight with our minds using the tools that are within us. Flowbots' biggest hit was Handlebars, with almost 30 million views on YouTube, and a popular song on modern rock radio. Jamie Lurie said that the song is about the idea that we have so much incredible potential as human beings to be as destructive or to be creative, and it's tragic to me that the appetite for military innovation is endless. When it comes to taking on a project like the ending of world hunger, it seems outlandish. It's not treated with the same seriousness. At the same time, I knew there were people at the moment who were being bombed by a country, and I thought that was incredibly powerful. The contrast between these little moments of creativity and these bursts of innovation, and the way these ideas are put to use to oppress and destroy people, that the singer feels is beautiful and tragic at the same time. Although Flowbots is not as successful as it used to be in the late 2000s, their most popular song, Handlebars, will always be remembered for decades, if not centuries to come, because it says so much about how small decisions can slowly lead to the big problems.